YouTube, it's your girl JT and I am back with another reaction video. Back at it again with another one. Right now we got Kate Bush. Okay, this one's Kate Bush, This Woman's Work. Okay, and before I get into the video, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe, turn on post notifications. You haven't turned on post notifications, then you haven't been saved. But if you do have it on, you've been saved by your girl JT. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button because you've been saved. Like I say, follow my social media, my Instagram and my Snapchat will be linked down into the description. Okay, but without further ado, you guys, let's get right into this Kate Bush. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Wow. If y'all don't know the singer Maxwell, if y'all do know him, he has sung this song, This Woman's Work. Wow. And he's actually another good singer too, Maxwell. He has some good songs too as well. That's crazy. I actually thought that was his song. Many times I heard that song from him on movies, everything. I did not know this was Kate Bush's song. Man, that's crazy, y'all. That's really crazy. Crazy. Ooh, hard on the man. Now his part is over. Now starts the crown of the father. I know you have a little life in your head. I know you have a lot of strength left. I know you have a little. Boy, I mean, I used to always hear this song, man, but I didn't know it was by Kate Bush. This song used to always get in my feelings sometimes, man. And plus, Kate Bush, her voice is so amazing in this one. Like, it's so amazing. I think this is my first song doing Kate Bush. Cause I know the other song I reacted to was her doing the song with what's that song? It's called Don't Give Up. Man, her voice is amazing in this one. Oh my gosh. Give me that little kiss. She ain't make it. She ain't make it. Man, that's crazy. Yeah, him right there. If y'all know him, he actually a singer too, Maxwell. He's a good singer. Man. That was a good song. Really, it's a beautiful song, but it's the emotions to the video is kind of deep. Like, wow, that's crazy. Shout out to Kate Bush, man. She has such a wonderful voice, man. For real, for real. I did not know this. Wow. That's crazy. Like, when you hear certain songs, you didn't expect, like, the person to, like, to be the original singer to actually sing the song that they just made. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. That's really crazy. But that was a wonderful song, you know. Kate Bush, she had, like, that type of passion vibe songs that just, you know, put you in your feelings just quick, man. That was amazing. That's crazy. Anyways, you guys, that was Kate Bush, This Woman's Work, okay? You guys want more Kate Bush? Let me know down to the comments, okay? Let me know if you guys like this vid. Make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. If you haven't turned on post notifications, then you haven't been saved. But if you do have it on, you've been saved by your girl, JT. Also, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because you've been saved. Like I say, follow my social media. My Instagram and my Snapchat will be linked down into the description, okay? Feel free to hit me up. I will reply back. Let me know what songs you guys want me to react to next. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm get back to real soon, okay? But anyways, you guys, that was Kate Bush. The ending kind of got me like a little emotional in there. That's like she didn't make it. He was about to cry. That's crazy, man. That's pretty crazy. Wow. But anyways, y'all, hope you guys have a blessed day. Stay safe out here, you know, spread love, be positive, all that other stuff, okay? And yeah, you guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for another reaction video. It's your girl JT. All right, I'm out, y'all. Peace out. Stay tuned. Have y'all post notifications on.